Hello everyone, I'm back after completing my last obligation, and here I am, ready to rumble. I'll just be uploading these videos in two parts, I just don't know YouTube. And another thing I've decided is that I'm not going to be using rollback anymore, that's cheaty. Right? Gotta understand that if you do a dangerous thing and get killed, then whose fault is it? But yours? No one's. Go other, get bedroom. Oh boy. Okay. I feel like that ghost will eventually just head forward and call off the shenanigans. Sorry about things that we need to do better, but things have to make it out of time. Alright, for now I'll keep that. Spooky man. We won't use it to craft the purple stones until we know where it's on. Okay. So it's just a fairly far.
Thank you.
Alright, so right now, collecting raids, because with Wicker Bottom, they're still like, you know, the work. Okay, well. Not going to be dumb. Okay, I'm not going to use resources we don't need to use, and we're not going to risk death. Then we have the electro population, we do this better. Now, so now that we've done all that, so we'll go fish on the other side of this now. Good to do more of exploring late game. Much harder late game, and much easier if you like the walking game. There's a giant beehive. Oh my god, there's a frog hiding in there. I didn't even know that was allowed. So if we determine that the dragon fall goes in fact live in there. The dragonfly. There were around here. You can tell by the shape of the cat that it isn't where it does it. To exterminate those hounds at their stop opportunity. So. Marvel suit. I'll put it as a frozen file. Just wear this one, okay? Just right here, north of the crossroads. Well, I'll just plant this plant and then I'll go off with it on. Alright, now we need to. 10 more. Here we'll do the 45. All right, up we go. Bye, everyone.